Local authorities say the man killed Saturday by a Bengal tiger at Shanghai Zoo probably forgot to lock the cage door. A witness said Li Zhonglin was cleaning up outside the cage when the big cat pounced on him and bit his neck. Zoo security rushed to the scene after receiving the report at around 8:40 a.m. They say the tiger was under control in 10 minutes. Li was confirmed dead at the scene by medical personnel. The 10-year-old male tiger is being kept in isolation.